Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews, coming back with you with another product review. This is the Walmart's Mainstay Blue Snowflake throw. I got it offline, bought it online at their website. Probably right before Christmas. Been using it often. Been using it soon. It's been through the washer and dryer. Not had any problems quite a few times already. It's small, but it's big enough if you want to lay on the couch and have a little something to keep. Get put some up. Have something comfortable on. Have something comfortable to keep you a little warm while you watch TV or movies, whatever you're doing on the couch. It's also really good. You got friends or family members, something comes up, and they spend the night with you. You don't have any spare beds. You can use it to make them a little, use it as part of make it a little bed for them, lay on the floor. It's a pretty nice little throw. It's nice, comfortable, it's pretty good and warm. Here's the tag. It's pretty good and warm. I mean, if it's real cold, it ain't gonna keep you warm, but it keep you warm. It's a little cool in your house or apartment. I can't remember what I paid for it. Like I said, I got it back rent probably right before Christmas at Walmart's website. Got a nice little design and quality's pretty good. Haven't had any problems with it going through the washer or dryer. Let's see if it's got in there. It's 100% polyester. Good design on the front. The back is pretty much just plain. It's a good little tow. To have in your apartment home. You need one. I've used throws like this to cover little kids sleeping. Well, sleep on the couch. Just put something over them, keep them warm. Used throws like this to, we've had sick animals, sicker pets, to wrap them up, take them out to bed, especially in the wintertime, to help keep them warm. They're coming pretty handy. This is the Walmart's Mainstay's Blue Snowflake throw. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.